6 common mistakes people make when trying to lose weight. Health Tips Remedy Channel. 1. Too much or not enough protein. Carb-free, high-protein diets just don't work, and here's why. It's just not sustainable or healthy, says Mitzi Jalin. You're missing out on vital nutrients from fruits, veggies, beans, nuts, seeds, and whole grains. These foods have compounds that keep your gut bacteria happy and effective, keep your digestive system regular, and help you feel satisfied and satiated. If you don't get enough protein, though, it can also lead to weight gain. Since protein helps you to stay satisfied, it is important to make sure you are eating it at every meal. Jalin says, a proper, balanced diet is important for every meal. 2. Skipping relaxation. Relaxation allows the muscles to relax and cortisol levels to come down. This will allow for greater fat burning and faster results. Don't skip it. 3. Replacing meals with liquids. Green juices and smoothies are very popular right now, and a lot of people will use these as meal replacements. Unfortunately, oftentimes these beverages aren't made up of the right mix of nutrients. Green juices lack fiber and protein, which are key nutrients in keeping you full and helping you meet your nutrient recommendations. And smoothies are typically loaded in sugar from juice, sweeteners, or too much fruit, and can be really high in calories from oversized portions of healthy fat sources like nuts and seeds. 4. You skip meals. You may think that one less meal equates to fewer calories consumed, but skipping meals may just make you eat larger portions later in the day. Research has shown that people who eat breakfast weigh less than those who skip the first meal of the day. 5. Not reading labels. Knowing what's in the food you eat is important, and failing to accurately read label information can cause you to consume unwanted calories and unhealthy ingredients. Many packages are labeled with healthy-sounding claims that give you a false sense of security, but unfortunately, unless you read the back label, you won't know for sure. 6. Always doing the same routine. You can't perform the same exercises over and over and expect the same benefits. Stoller says, to get better results, follow the FIT principle. Vary the frequency, intensity, or time. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for more videos.